let's get more cola. Nope, I cannot use all the Wilesco parts and then call it the Olsen steam engines. Welcome to my part 2. I'm trying to explain in the future I could build my own steam engines and call Olsen steam engines. Like we have an American brand called Jensen steam engines. This the founder, the Tom Jensen, actually he's from my country, Denmark, in the last centuries. He have his Jensen Jr. is manager, so that's a family owned. So I could start the small steam engine factory, but I'm not for toys. Could be toys too, but more to make a charger to power banks. I think even the steam engine is a small invention, but you can use it when you live in a city. You live in a small apartment in a city, you cannot use a big electric generator on diesel or normal petrol for car, because that makes a lot of noise. You cannot do that in an apartment because the people around you will complain. But you can have a small steam engine running. Only needs water or petrol, or need a gas burner, camping gas. But you can make it, you don't need just for petrol, but I'm thinking petrol you can buy everywhere in supermarkets. You can lamp oil, petrol. Like you have this good petrol burners, petrol lamp. If you cut this off, actually you have a burner there. So you can just have the boiler on top of 3 and 4, but they are too big. Of course you can only see they are too wide. Even 3 of this would be, you need a boiler, super long boiler. So they are too big. Yes, we can move. I have two smaller black, it's more easy to show. So that you will have some heating. I have it here because we have this war in Ukraine, and they was talking about we could have some power blackouts. So I made ready, so I have different kind of lights. I have electric light in my apartment ready, but that's batteries only lasting few hours. I have another one for my bathroom, small electric, if I need to go to my bathroom or take a shower. Do that, just put it here and take a shower, or if you need to go bathroom. But this is a battery, is not lasting so much time. So, and I try to explain the 5 volts. This 5 volt LED you can use USB. I've just shown last video this 5 volts USB lamps. They're not using like in no power at all. They're bright enough you can go to like bathroom or take a shower. So that's my electric, and I got a little bit spare batteries, but they will not only burning for a few hours, but I have a bit spare batteries. So that's my gas. I have a kitchen burner. Now I have a burner for gas for making food. And I have my candlelight kitchen. I can cook food on candlelights. I made video about it. But I think I'm not great video in English. But I can cook rice and make food just with small candlelights. So I've been testing a lot of Gita Dennis. This is why I have all these numbers. I know it costs like 20 cents every hour to burn this candlelight, because I tested. This candlelight costs like $1.10. So I test every candlelight how many hour. So it costs about 20 cents each hour to burn. So that's so 10 candlelights. So this only $2 every hour. This the label is gone. This burning like 6 hours. So I have test all these candlelights. So I have a lot of candlelights there. Many, and I got a lot of candlelight there. Down there, like more than 200. And I got some bigger lights. Big one there. And I got some petrol. I have some kitchen burner petrol. To a kitchen like you go in the wilderness. I have it down there. Call it like a brand called Trangiab. You have some alcohol burner. I have it there. So, but they're very dangerous. You cannot use this. Don't use this for steam engine, because this is this fume is exploding, burning. So we're not using alcohol burner. That's too dangerous. But for this outdoor kitchen, you can get some multi-fuel burner with a pressure. You have like a, you have a small fuel tank like this. You have a fuel tank with a pump. Then you got a tube with a burner. A multi-fuel burner can burn anything. Can burn alcohol. Can burn petrol. Can burn diesel for car and gas for car. So you can do something. You can have a multi-fuel burner. But I think the most safe is petrol. So now I got this. You can see if you cut, if you did cut this lamp or not do that, you will have a burner here. So this one you can have like one boiler on top, but it needs to be much smaller, because you need like 3.5 liter burner and like 3 flame body or something. You have to build, you have to take this apart and try to build a petrol tank yourself with like 3, 4, and 5 of this. Then you have this adjusting, just adjust below it to have a long row of this petrol burner there. Then you have a few, then you can add some fuel more. Just adding some more fuel in a fuel tank, and 3, 4, 5 of this below, and then a water pump. You can keep adding water, maybe build a small water tower like 2 liters. You need a water tower, then you can burn for many hours. You just need to add some water and look the pressure, then you run your steam engine at Dynamo, charging the power bank. So I have an empty bottle, 2 liters. So this bottle is 2 liters, but I think you need a much bigger boiler, like 2 liters. You will need a boiler like this size, 2 liters, but this could be like a water tower. You need a water tower, and then That's 2 liters. Then you need the water pump and a bigger boiler. But you cannot buy the Wilesco D32. This model, this boiler is 1 liter. You cannot buy it as spare parts, so you need to make some boiler yourself. But maybe you can use the safety valve. You can use some parts from Wilesco. You can use the safety valve. You can make the boilers. Maybe you can use. I think this is welded. You cannot take it off. This one you cannot get it welded inside. You cannot get it off. But maybe you can cut it. You can cut it. No, you can take the Wilesco boiler, cut it, and then weld it again. Then use last like this one. Just make it, but not this boiler. It needs to be 1/2 liter. But if, of course, I would like to have this glass. It's very nice, and the manometer. So you can maybe just cut it, metal cutter, and then put something same size. And make it, and then weld it again, and make the boiler bigger. So I have the Wilesco, but you can buy all kind of spare parts. You just buy from the Wilesco factory. But then I will need to talk to Wilesco. If I'm able to use their parts as my Olsen steam engines design, if I can use my own brand like Olsen steam engines and use let's use the spare parts. So you have all kind of spare parts there, but I think in United Kingdom, England, they have a lot of steam engines clubs and societies. They have a lot of style live steam meetings every year in United Kingdom. That's not so far away from my country, Denmark. Actually, they have a ferry from Denmark called Esbjerg Harwich in the part of Denmark called Jutland. You can take a ferry from a Danish city called Esbjerg to English city called Harwich in the English Channel. So you have this spare parts, but you can buy a full boiler, stationary. Yes, spare parts, boilers. So, but they cost more than $100. You have a boiler for the D20 or the D21. I don't know which. Yes, that's the boiler for the D21. So you can just, it should have a water pump. I don't know where, but you need to buy, I don't know where the water pump is. I think that's the water drain. Could be this is part of the, no, this, I think that's for the water drain. You can open and close. That's the safety valve. But you could just cut it, cut the edges, and just, actually you could just buy two. You could just cut it, two boilers, and then just make a longer boiler. You could buy two boilers and cut it and then weld it back. But it needs to be something professional to do it, because you have this a lot of pressure in the boiler. That's the boiler for. But you can just cut the boiler, make it if you need the glass. But I don't have the money just to buy all kind of stuff. No, we're looking for the boiler to the D20 or D22 or something. I cannot find what's water drain valves. That's water drain valves, but that's not a water pump. Water gauge glasses. Yes, not the big splits again, but you can buy all kinds of spare parts. But I think you can, but you need to buy some tools you can work in metal. You need to buy some metals, working tools you can cut, and some machines you can work with metal. And you need a table, and then you to make some small metal parts. But the most important is to make the boiler bigger. But I think you need to boil like 2 liters, and then add some petrol burner and water pump. But maybe you can use some part of the Wilesco. You can just remove all this and you just add your own burner. Add your own burner, not burner, boiler. You can use some of this, but that's something you have to test. But you cannot just add a boiler and then add your name, Olsen steam engines. Can also probably, they are very old design, they have copyright to use this, like this one. They have a copyright, you cannot sell it like Olsen steam engines. But you can contact the Wilesco and ask if you can use some of their parts. So that was our thing about, or you can just make everything yourself. Search YouTube, Google how you build steam engines. Then you can travel to this live steam meetings in United Kingdom and talk to a lot of people. There's a lot of older males that are building their own steam engine models. They know how to do the boiler, they know how to do it. They know how to make boilers, they know how to make this pistons. No pistons, they know how to make this one. It's not a piston, they know to make this. They know how to make this and make it a much bigger wheel. And they probably know more about generators, 12 volt generators. So, but you need to have a water pump. You need to have a better fuel system like petrol. Lamp oil, that would be the most safe. And now we have 1 minute left, we have to go to bed. But I will think about it. And what I could do. But I have this debt, $1,000 every week, so I cannot do much right now. So actually I'm out of time, I have to close it, but I cannot do all this in one hand. We have 30 seconds, but it's not time enough. So I need a little bit more time to clean up. So we have to stop the video. So we have to stop the video. Awesome steam engines.